Hello my handsome and sexy dirty bastards, welcome back to my channel. Yes, today we're gonna do a video about Latafa Gamra Kahwa. Yeah. You guys have asked for it, so as you see, I have not opened it. I don't know how this fragrance smells. You will have my true first impressions. We're gonna blind sniff it. All right, gentlemen, now grab yourselves a cup of coffee and put your balls in a good position and let's get into it. All right, let's see. And for the people who want to know where to get this fragrance, where to order, go to latafa-usa.com. That's where you can get it. Okay, this is how the box looks. Very good. Top, bottom. Okay. Now, let's see. Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. Damn. Amazing presentation. It looks good. Look. I like it. I like it. And this is how the bottle looks like. It is darker than the original. It looks like this is darker or something like that. Or am I weird? Wait. I think this here is darker. Look, this is the original bottle. And this is Latafa Gamra Kahwa. So they have made the bottle a little bit darker. But on this one, the juice is darker, I think. Yes. Okay, so let's see the smell. Do I like it more than the original Gamra, yes or no? Do I have something here? No, it's empty. Let's spray on the tits of Madonna. This has a better sprayer than my other bottle. Okay. I like it. It smells like the original. I'm gonna compare. I'm gonna put the other one. Look, this is my sprayer of the original Gamra. So the sprayer on that one is better. Let me hold it in my hand so that you know what I'm smelling. Well, the bottles are almost the same. So this is the original. This is the new one. Okay. To me. Kahwa has more caramel, I smell in it. So you do smell that they are brothers. This is the older brother. It smells more mature. It also smells more sweet. A coffee caramel note added to it. That is what it is. So basically you smell Gamra, but then with a caramel coffee to the DNA. That's what I smell. I like it a lot. A lot. I love coffee. But do I like it more than the original? I'm really in love with the original, if I'm being honest. So maybe this one grows on me when I've worn it a couple of times. But now, if I need to be honest, I like the original more than Kahwa. Let's for instance say it is winter, it is super cold. Then I would gravitate more towards Kahwa. But if I'm thinking like, what can you wear more throughout the whole year? Then it's the original, because the original is a little bit more fresher, you know? But the thing is, I like it already a lot. Like, I would give this a 9 and this 8.8. So almost a 9, you know? That is how much I like this one. But this one, the original is a little bit more versatile. You can wear it more often. This is really fall, winter, when it's cold, when you're going on a date. But it... I think I need to stop talking and let it settle down on my skin for 2 hours because I'm beginning to like it more once I hit the dry down. So I stop talking, I let it sit on my skin for 2 or 3 hours and then come back to you guys with the full review. So be right back in a sec.
2 hours later.
All right, guys, and I am back. So it has been 2 hours that Latafa Gamra Kahwa has been sitting on my skin. And indeed, I judged it a little bit too early because it got so much sexier. Oh, shit. I think I even like it more than the original now. So that's why you always should see my whole reviews like to the end, because my mind can change a little bit. Yep. So it is stronger than the original. It is more thicker. It is more richer. And it is like a tad bit sexier. Let's see what the fragrance notes are on there. Okay, so I am on here. Gamra. cacao. Let's see what the fragrance notes are. I really like it how they display the notes here. Okay, but let me read it up for you. So we have coffee, fruity notes, cardamom. Maybe that's why I like it so much, because I love cardamom. Tonka bean, vanilla, ginger, praline, blossoms. Okay. Cinnamon. I love cinnamon. Musk and benzoin. Okay. Oh, and look, it got a 4.7 from people that have reviewed it. So that's really good. Yeah. 4.7 out of 5 stars. Now, if I could give it a star, I would give it a 4.9. That's how much I like it. It's really good. And unique. One review on here. Power! Power! Oh my goodness. Yeah, a lot of good reviews. Yeah, I also have nothing bad to say about this fragrance. I like it a lot. Okay. Should you get this if you already have the original? I think it's a good addition. Plus, like, these fragrances are not expensive at all. You get 100 milliliter of a very good fragrance. I don't know if it's beast mode, but for the price, how much is this? Okay, so it is $48. That's a very good price. Blind buy it. I will say, listen, if a fragrance is underneath $50 and it smells good, just buy it. If you don't like it, then just give it away to someone that you know is going to like it. It's easy blind buy. Now, when you should wear this, I've already said it, in the fall and winter, there's where this one shines the most. Is it sexy? Yes, it is sexy. Cardamom, coffee, sexiness. The rating what I would give it right now is 9.5 because of the price, because of how it smells. If I'm being honest, I don't care about the longevity and projection because it is cheap, in my opinion. I will write down here how good the longevity and projection are, but for the price of this, you know, if it is not good, then just spray again. It has the scent profile that it lasts good, that the projection will be good, but I'm not sure. This is just 2 hours later. But I think it's good. Yeah. Good release. All right, guys. So it is currently approved. I really enjoy it. I think you should have it in your collection. And yeah, you guys wanted me to review this one. So let me know in the comments down below what you want me to review next. And maybe I will do it. And I will see you in the next video. Mwah. Bye-bye.